go.
Sometimes these vines are too large to prune with the lopper, so use a handy folding pruning saw.
Now that Ron has found his pocket, we see Judy and Gretchen tying up vines. This involves twisting the vine around the trellis wire, trimming it if necessary, and securing it with a twist tie. 5,000 vines, approximately 3 canes per vine to be tied up.